Attention, Haywood Hospital. We would like to announce that we have an extraordinary warrior being transferred to Watkins 1 from the ICU.
I want to thank all the staff at the ICU. They were pretty awesome. Not just for how well they treated me, but how well they supported my family. I honestly believe they saved my life. I think that, RP, Dr. RP, was phenomenal, intelligent, and brilliant person. And the nurses, top notch. They were very caring and loving. And I don't think I've been able to get through without that. So I thank them very much for saving my life and being there for my entire family.